The University of Southern Miss plans to take more than 100 students outside the country this summer.
Yeah, this is part of the university's study abroad program. The university looks forward to their visit to London this summer. Fox 23's Corey Howard has more.
David Davies and Andrew Weiss prepare to head east over the North Atlantic Ocean this summer, chaperoning a total of 120 students as part of the school's British Studies program.
Not only are they taking a course and experiencing London in a way that few other students can, but they are soaking up British culture and growing beyond their Mississippi roots to sort of see where this world can take them and what they can do.
A program that's been around for 41 years. Weiss, now a USM history professor, recalls participating in this program during his years as an undergraduate.
This program, it's a big part of my life, and frankly, the reason I keep going, and there's not a whole lot new for me to see in London. The reason I keep going is to watch our students see it for the first time. To see their eyes light up, that's priceless.
As a history professor, Weiss finds value in students being able to step outside the country's border and experience history firsthand.
We're going to learn about the Tudor period by going to Hampton Court Palace. So we're going to touch things and immerse ourselves in history.
Experiencing history and culture, a lesson that Weiss says students will not forget anytime soon.
That memory will always live with them. What the little paragraph they read in the textbook, they're going to forget that. This memory will always be there.
Corey Howard, Fox 23 News.
Group leaves June 1st, comes back July 2nd.